Hey, all you can do DIYers. Today I'm going to quickly show you three different ways how to peel this guy, the infamous ginger. So first is a normal peeler. So I'm going to go ahead and just try it on this corner. Pretty easy, okay? If you don't have a peeler, get a spoon, a regular spoon, and scrape. Okay, and the third one is pretty much the same method as the spoon, but with a knife. And you're just gonna scrape it. That's it. Three different ways on how to peel ginger. Enjoy.